greatest in the region. If it's about another mural, you might want to try North Williamsburg.
Didn't BV and Midtown have a chess match there last week?
Yes. Regionals. Ended in a stalemate.
Aha! That explains why Midtown's so bitter. I'll check it out. Two murals this time? Man, Midtown really doesn't want us to find Lance. Good thing Brooklyn Visions has Spider-Man on their side. Where'd they get all this equipment? This setup is impressive. Like, ridiculously impressive. How'd they even have time to set this up? I guess if I have time to be Spider-Man, they've got time to set up an elaborate puzzle around the city. As in Main Street? Main Street has hundreds of locations. I need more details. Wait, why didn't the second one light up? Must be more to do. Red and blue flags. Could there be two paths? So there are two paths then. Gotta hand it to Midtown. They spend some serious time on this. Maybe a different path. Maybe I should turn it again. must be the street number.
Finally.
Okay, what's it say? 1121 Main Street. That must be where they're hiding Lance.
Hey, Miles. Speak on it.
I think I found Lance. 1121 Main Street.
Knew I could count on you.
Lance. You around here, buddy? Maybe he's in here. Lion. Time for you to head home. One of you must be RJ.
Spider-Man? No fair! Brooklyn Vision's cheated!
Whoa, Spider-Man? Guess BB couldn't figure it out on their own.
Thanks for the fun and games, but I've got to get this guy home.
Any luck?
On my way back. And I'm bringing a fluffy friend.
Lance! You found him! Is he okay? Did they hurt him?
Looks safe and sound to me. They had him in the garage. It was kind of dusty. He might need a bath.
Anyway, hurry back. We're all ready for him.
On my way.
Mm-hmm. You found him! Lance!
Lance is back! Spider-Man got him back!
You did it, Spider-Man! Thanks for getting Lance back safe, and just in time for the game!
I should ask Miss Nunez if I could turn in late. No, she'll never go for that.
Hey, I heard you lost a toy drone?
It's lost, but it's not a toy. I was using it to gather aerial footage for my senior project. I'd look for it myself, but it lost communication at 300 feet X and 140 feet Y. That's the Northeast building. Can you help? Our senior projects are due Friday.
Oh, right.
Wait, you knew that?
I get around. Hear lots of things. I'm Spider-Man.
Oh, okay then. So you'll look around for me?
I'm on it.
It must be stuck on a roof. Check the tall building on the northeast corner of campus.
Agree.
Good to see you! You look fresh!
Not sure.
That drone has to be here somewhere. There it is. Hey, the data's corrupt. Can't turn the camera on, but it's rebooting.
Awesome. Thanks. Well, since you're up there, would you mind snapping a photo of campus for us?
I can make that happen.
We'd like a shot of the sky bridge from the rooftop. Could you take it?
They're pretty specific about where to take the photo. I need a different angle.
composition and that lighting. You've really got an eye for this. Could we get a couple more? A shot from each of the other two super tall buildings around campus would do it.
Okay. Get to the tall buildings, snap a couple of pics. I can do that.
Shot of the quad. Best lunch spot, hands down. The students on campus will love this. Recruitment office. Is this senior project part of this year's AV Club recruitment video? If this shot doesn't wow the new kids, I don't know what will. Okay, so next. I forgot we need to capture students in their daily life. Just three shots of that and we're golden. We want to capture the esports team, the drone club, and the greenhouse.
Thank you.
one of my favorite things. Spots on campus. The plants make great company.
Ow!
Action shot of the drone. You capture their movements. You. An impromptu shot of Pwnage in action. I'm not a gamer. Hey, while you've been up there, I've been tinkering with the drone. Camera's still busted, but at least it still flies. One last favor. It's the last thing we need, for real. Could we get a tour of campus in one continuous shot from the air? You can meet us up on the rooftop to start the fly-through.
All right. I'll get something nice for you.
You can swing through it or glide. Either way, let's keep the shot off the ground.
In the air. Got it. Here I go. It won't be a smooth shot if I land in the middle of it.
Here
I go. Woo! This thing is fast. Be a smooth shot if I land in the I love it.
You can swing through it or fly. Either way, let's keep the shot off the ground.
In the air. Got it. Here I go. Woo! This thing is fast!
You can swing through it or glide. Either way, let's keep the shot off the ground.
In the air. Got it. Here I go. Smooth shot if I land in the middle of it.
You can swing through it or glide. Either way, let's keep the shot off the ground.
In the air. Got it. Here I go. Woo! This thing is fast. It won't be a smooth shot if I land in the middle of it.
You can swing through it or glide. Either way, let's keep the shot off the ground.
In the air. Got it. Here I go. It's fast. Oh, that way.
Thanks for working your magic.
All in a day's work.
That'll do it. Thanks to you, this recruitment video is really gonna shine. Don't suppose you'd be down to do 10 hours of editing for me.
Better let the master cinematographer handle that part.
Hey, friendly people, what's been up? I found the sweetest email in my inbox today, and I just had to share it with you. It reads, Dear Danica, I know you're reporting on high-profile stories these days, but if you have time, I'd like to forward a public thank you on your show. I'm a BVA senior who would never have gotten an A on their final cinematography project if it wasn't for Spider-Man's help. I was so grateful, I decided to name my new hamster after him. It meant a lot that he took the time to help me, given how much he's had to deal with lately. Sometimes the smallest good things make ripples. If you read this, thanks for reading. Sincerely, Odyssey. Oh, Odyssey, I love stories like this. Small things make such a difference. So, here is my challenge for all of you. Do something small today. Give a stranger a compliment, buy a friend a coffee, put a coin in the meter next to yours, anything. You never know what good it'll do. Well, that seems like enough advice for this episode. Take the most care, everyone, and take care of each other.
Hey, Haley, what's up?
So all that help you gave folks at Brooklyn Visions, they banded together to make you a thank you gift.
That's sweet. But Spider-Man can't accept gifts. Unless it's hugs.
Haha. Hugs are great. But I think you'll put this gift to good use. Swing by the rooftop garden when you get a chance.